Hi, Assalamu Alaikum. In today's video, I'm sharing a small tip which I found personally very useful. Most of us have a hard time while sleeping, especially when we have cough. So here sharing a small remedy for that. So these are the two ingredients which we will require. Firstly, some organic honey. Here I'm using black forest honey. Then we will need pepper powder. You can either powder it finely or crush them. So firstly, into a bowl, take 3 teaspoons of pepper powder. Next, add the honey to the pepper powder. Here I'm adding around 3 teaspoons. The quantity of honey depends on its consistency. Here my honey is quite thick, that's why I'm adding 3 teaspoons. But if you find that your honey is quite loose, then you can add at least 2 teaspoons. After mixing, if you find it's less, then you can add accordingly. Now mix these two ingredients very well until it forms into a thick paste. After mixing it well, this should be the consistency. Next, what I do is I take a small container with lid and then transfer this paste. This way I store and keep it besides my bed. And in between my sleep, if I get an uncontrollable cough, I just take 1/4 teaspoon of this paste and then slowly melts in my mouth. You can also have it during the day if you have an uncontrollable cough. Hope you have found this video useful. Once in a week, I give a good sunlight to my indoor plants. I just have few plants, but still they keep me relaxed and then feel fresh. If you're watching my channel for the first time, please do like, subscribe, and then share with your friends. Thanks for watching.